Hello, good evening. In this Jazz 625 series, we've introduced many of the greatest names in contemporary jazz, but up to this very moment, there's been one glaring omission, and that's the man whose name is always linked with that of the late Charlie Parker as one of the prime architects of modern jazz. 20 years ago, Dizzy Gillespie was a jazz revolutionary whose phenomenal technique burst the accepted bounds of trumpet playing and influenced a whole generation of jazzmen, as Louis Armstrong had done 20 years before. Well, today, Dizzy is accepted as a giant among jazz giants. He regularly undertakes worldwide tours, goodwill tours, under the sponsorship of the US State Department, and tonight, he's our man on Jazz 625, Dizzy Gillespie.
Eternally grateful for your boundless enthusiasm. Our first tune now is an original composition of mine titled, And Then She Stopped. Thank you. We thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Another one of my original compositions in collaboration with the late, great Congo drummer, Chano Pozo. And this one is titled Tintindeo.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Now, before we go any further, we'd like to take this opportunity to introduce the musicians in the quintet. Now that we have met, ladies and gentlemen, how about saying hello to one of the great young percussionists. On drums, Mr. Rudy Collins. On bass, a young man who's in the true tradition of the other great North Americans of West Indian stock. On bass, Mr. Christopher White. We expect to hear much more. More and more and more for our brilliant young pianist. He's a native of the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania's pride and joy, Mr. Kenny Barron. On alto sax and flute, I'm sure you would recognize this name as I introduce Mr. James Moody. We're going to turn the spotlight now on the inimitable James Moody, our magnificent flautist. He's going to flout all over the place right now. Monsieur Moody will give you his royal version, because he is truly a prince. Sis. James Moody now with one of his own original compositions and unique arrangements on a tune titled,
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And now from one of our latest Phillips albums, Dizzy on the French Riviera, recorded live in Juan Le Pen. Shake it us out, daddy, or no more blue. Thank you.
Well, I don't know if you heard it, but Dizzy was shouting, "Is that time now?" in the middle of that last number, and I'm afraid it very nearly is. I've just jumped in to say that it's been the Dizzy Gillespie Quintet on Jazz 625. From me now, goodbye, and to say goodbye on behalf of himself and the quintet, back to Dizzy.
Ee 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 ee.